Hello, Reformers, and welcome to Utopia 9. And I am joined with Victoria.
Hello.
And we're going to be playing a couple of tourists on a planet that is supposed to be the best holiday destination ever.
We are in desperate need of a vacation.
Oh, yes, we are. Yes, we are. And, oh, yes, I must mention that this game is currently on sale on Steam for 53% off. Because the autumn sale is amazing, and the link is in the description.
You can play it with up to 4 people, local co-op, I think, and that's pretty awesome. You can shoot up things with your friends.
Yes, yes, you can, and you can die a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, let's. Shall we begin?
Yes.
Who am I? Am I Tourist 8?
You're Tourist Blue.
Tourist Blue.
I'm Tourist Green.
Ah, oh, well, at least the ship matches your color. Okay, where am I? Here I am.
Wait, no, yeah, I'm green.
Ah, yes. Blue. Oh, we have travel points. Oh, fantastic. Oh, no. Oh, no. Yep. Oh, no. I am being killed.
There we go. I needed to get my gun into my right hand.
There we go. Yeah, I need to do that as well. There we are. Let's hit him with the suitcase. You could say that he went on holiday. Yeah? No?
I'm not even going to say anything is that about not, that. Nope.
Is that not good?
Nope.
No.
Nope.
Okay. I'll just show myself out.
But at least it's warm here. Oh. It seems to be warm here. It looks like a warm planet.
Oh, we can use utilities with that. Oh, okay. So wait a minute. I didn't even know we could use utilities because we've tried this out before a little bit. And...
We actually did quite well, didn't we?
Yeah, yeah, we got quite far and we unlocked like some really cool explosive weapons.
I'm always one for explosives. Yes. GTA 5 as well. I'm the one who's like, wait, I got this. And then I throw grenades and I blow myself up. It's true.
It is true.
True
is
story.
True. Very true.
Why are they pinked, by the way?
I think they've been mutated by the purple things. Purple slime.
Is it a pink and evil color? Oh, we can mutate already.
Yeah, let's mutate. So, this is the progression system, because obviously this is more of a... It's kind of like a roguelite, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So what do we have here? You attack 25% faster with all weapons, attack with melee weapons, okay.
Oh, to deflect enemy projectiles.
Yeah, that's kind of harsh. And projectiles of your shell weapons pass through enemies.
No, I think I'm fast fingers.
Okay.
You have to choose.
What do I get? Energy weapons, explosive weapons, and you attack faster. Ugh. Okay.
We get different mutations, huh?
Yeah, we do. I like that.
Why? Are we different classes?
I am one number higher than you, so maybe that makes a difference. I'm an even number and you're an odd number?
No, I don't think that makes a
difference.
No,
I'm just joking. What's that, though? Oh, sticky launcher. Nice.
An exhaust gun. There's another gun.
Oh, really? Oh. Oh, let me take that. I'll take the exhaust gun, you take the sticky launcher. Or what do you like?
Yeah, I like the sticky launcher.
Yeah, the sticky launcher is cool. Look at that, sticky grenades or bombs. Oops. Or whatever it is. Yep, jump.
To next area. Oh yes, we can now decide.
Oh, already? Okay, so yes, beforehand, when we were playing, we kind of got killed.
By Major Thomas?
By this guy, yes. Major Thomas, he's a space boy, and he now has our guns. Yes,
that's bad.
The enemies that kill you take your guns. So that's
not
pleasant.
That's a good idea. Should we just try out the other level?
Oh no, but then we miss getting our guns.
Okay,
but
that's true. We got the launcher back, but I'm not a fan of melee weapons, so maybe we should face Major Tom.
Yes, why not?
I almost said Major Tom.
What is it? Major Tom to ground control?
Yes.
Is it? Oh wow. Can't believe I've totally forgot that. Good
work. Okay. You can kill yourself with grenades.
Oh, I like the exhaust gun. I remember doing this. I remember using this when I tried it out for the first time. Yes, there we go. Kill it.
Oh, is that Tom?
Yeah, there he is. That's him. He's using our guns against us.
Oh, wow. I think he has a bit more than we had even.
Well, there we go. We killed him.
What's that?
Did we kill him? Was that
no,
him?
No, I think that was not him.
Oh, no, that wasn't him. Wow, okay.
I think it spawns random enemies, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Okay, never mind. We just killed a commander or something. That's okay.
Wow, there are more commanders now than last round when we came here.
Oh, that's okay, though. That's okay. Wow, they have shotguns and everything. Okay, so I'm getting a little bit low in HP here. Wow, those do 10 damage per shot.
I really like my sticky grenades. Not only do they glow, but they also go tremendously boom.
Boom, boom.
Wait, wasn't Boom Boom a character from Borderlands?
Yep.
That reminded me.
Yep.
Good game.
Yes. Okay, there we go. That's what we like. I am very low in HP.
Well, I can always revive you.
Yeah.
The mine gun would be very, very nice now.
Oh no, I'm taking so much damage.
I think the controls are a little bit more difficult with the controllers than with the keyboard, right?
Yeah, yeah, I was playing with the keyboard and it seems a lot easier than playing with a controller, but that could just be me being terrible at using a controller.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad too. I mean, this is all right, but shooters are terrible.
Yeah.
With controllers.
There we go. Ah.
Phew. Oh, I'm out of ammo for my grenade launcher.
Oh no! Oh, you got to switch back. Oh wait, we can go in here.
Yes,
we
let's hope there's some ammo.
We can go in here. Yes, let's do it. Okay. Well, who's that?
No, it's a big dude.
It's a guy. We've got to kill him. There we go.
Yes. Don't let him do anything. There we go. Nice.
Oh wow, I have really low HP. Okay, so open that.
There we go.
Nice.
You
it's
take
a,
that.
Yeah, no, it affects us both, doesn't it?
I think we don't share health.
Yeah, there you go.
I do.
20 HP. Ooh, hand grenades.
Oh.
You love those, right?
Yes.
Okay, there's a camera as well. Ah, okay. So this is your utility item, which you use by pressing in the right stick.
Oh, what does it do?
It uses a
utility. I mean, what does the camera do? Nothing.
I don't know.
I mean, we were supposed to be on vacation, but I think they kind of
tricked
us.
I'm gonna use it. Boom. Took a picture.
Okay. Well, that is, oh.
Well, that worked. You used your grenades very nicely there.
I think we killed Major Thomas. No, we didn't. Oh, fuck. I told you, true story. Very, very true story. Ooh.
Oh, very nice. It seems like we have retrieved something.
We can both have one.
Ooh, very nice. I would like one. Ooh, yeah, look at this. I can dual wield them now, and I can fire at the same time.
Oh, no, I don't like that.
Oh, yes.
No, no.
Dual wielding.
That uses way too much ammo for my liking.
Oh, no. I like using a lot of everything.
Wow.
What's this? At Utopian Travels, we want every vacation to be unique and perfect for every visitor.
Oh, okay. No, we don't have any of that.
Oh,
we don't
no.
have enough.
Oh, look. I want spray-on stims.
You don't want steroid cream?
I do want that, too.
You want everything.
Spray-on lenses. Keep your eyes open. Oh, very nice. Okay, so that's for travel points, and apparently we have some travel points. There we go.
Okay.
Let's go there.
Yeah, let's try it again.
Let's go and kill Major Thomas.
Let's just go and let me kill us again. Well, let's look at it that way. If it wouldn't have killed us, we would have not gotten the revolver, right?
I suppose.
Whoa.
We can mutate again.
Yeah.
Yes.
Do you want to go first? Or...
Do it.
No, let's kill the big guy first, all right?
Okay.
Whoa, he's hiding. I think they look like pink bunnies, actually, which is a little bit disturbing, because aren't pink bunnies supposed to be really cute?
Yeah, they are.
Okay, let's try to mutate.
Okay,
yeah?
Let's mutate.
Okay,
what do you
have? Fast fingers. I can get another upgrade with that.
You get 20%. No, I think this is the first mutation again because
we
died.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna get fast fingers again.
Okay. What am I gonna get then? Let's have a look. Okay. So I don't have that available. I have Liquor Liberator. Killing enemies have a 10% chance to drop liquor bottles that heal, and we got some ammo and projectiles of your shell weapons. Okay. So I'm gonna go for liquor, because everyone loves drinking. There we go.
Whoa.
Let's blow up those barrels.
Barrels?
Yes, barrels. Yeah, I meant to say bottles and barrels together. Oh, look, he's wanted for murder. Let's get it.
It's him. It's him.
That's not him. He's over there. So, look, he's over there. He's using our weapons against us. Run away.
I'm out of ammo. There we go.
I'm low HP. I mean ammo now, right now. Oh, there we go. There's 4 health. Very nice. I just picked up 4 health. Very good.
Oh,
okay.
My god.
Wow,
are you kidding?
He's pretty harsh now.
Come on, out of there. You're very trapped. Oh. Well, at least this time, it wasn't me.
Well, who killed us?
You had a grenade on you, and you stood next to me.
Oh, I had a grenade on me. Oh. He's got a revolver now, so he's even more powerful. Oh, dear.
Well, that went, great.
Alright, we're back where Major Thomas is. And hopefully he doesn't have ground control helping him this time.
I think he does.
He does?
No, he has a grenade on him.
Okay. This is a lot easier than it used to be. Oh, never mind. He's got a shield.
Yeah, he picked that up from me, I think.
Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, he's shooting me many times. It's
Wait,
painful.
I wish I could see him better.
There he is. Run! He's running!
The more damage he takes, the higher the chance is that his shield will trigger.
Yeah. Okay. It's good. We're getting him.
Soon. Spoon.
Okay, there we go. Come on now. Get him. Yes. We got him.
Revenge is a dish best served cold. Well, the achievement is called best served cold.
Yeah, exactly. There we go. We got it. Oh, I almost died.
That was pretty good, actually. Pretty dude. Wow. Okay.
I am extremely low health. I need that med kit over there.
Yeah, get it.
I can't.
I'll cover you.
I need to kill that guy. Got him. Okay. Wait. Med kit. There we go. Used it. Okay, so there's a mine launcher there and a revolver if you want to pick up something.
Yeah, I will. Okay, so, should I pick up the revolver, actually? Wait, no, that's wrong. Oh, okay, so I put my pistol away. Is that a smart move?
Maybe, I'm not sure.
How do I let my suitcase drop again?
Left.
There we go, okay. Yeah, there we go. I don't like the suitcase. Do you want to go into the guns and groceries store?
Yeah. Yeah, in a second. I'm just shooting these people.
Okay. The mines are pretty cool, in my opinion.
Yeah, the mines are nice. They seem to do a good amount of damage, at least.
So does the revolver, actually, if I can hit things.
Yes.
Okay, let's go into the store.
Okay, let's go.
That's a nice little feature.
Yeah, I like that. I like that because then it gives us an opportunity to get some extra items.
Yeah, and you get to explore inside some buildings. I kind of like that.
Oh, there's a mine.
Did you
put
it there?
There's a mine. Yay. Is he dead? No.
I think his armor has gone away. I think I think I'm dead.
No, he's dead. Okay.
So am I.
There you go.
Wait a second. I need to switch my weapon. There we go.
Yes.
Who was that, though?
That happened.
Who was that? Was that me or you?
No, I killed us this time.
Oh, yes. So it's 2-1, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh well. But we killed Major Tom.
We did kill Major Tom. Yeah.
I think Major Tom is actually a friendly guy, so it's kind of mean to call him that. We finally made it to the next area.
Yes, we did.
That was a struggle, wasn't it?
It was a struggle. Okay, so where do you want to go? Explosives or shell weapons?
Not about shell weapons, because we had explosives just now.
Yeah, let's do shell weapons. Okay, now let's see what kind of... Oh, no.
Okay, let's get the barrels out of the way.
Yeah. We found that destroying the barrels near enemies, obviously, that would help, but usually just exploding them in general makes a huge difference because then we don't explode ourselves.
Yeah, that's actually really cool. Not exploding ourselves... Aww. Can you all just leave me alone, please? Oh, my God.
No. We're fine. Everything is good.
Oh, what kind of weapon are you using? Double pistols.
Double pistols, yeah.
That's pretty amazing.
There we go.
Okay,
now we can kill this guy. Get him!
Oh, he's running away.
He's running.
Coward. Oh, I think this is the end of us here.
It probably is the end.
Yep, I think it is.
Take him down! Oh, no. Now I've only got a baseball bat. Well, that kind of worked.
Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Two health.
We're alive.
2 health each of us.
2 health.
That is not going to go well, is it?
No. Shoot that barrel. Yes. Ah, oh, damn. Oh, well. Okay, let's go in here.
Quickly.
Run. Yes.
Okay, so...
Oh, maybe not. Yes. It's probably not a good idea. That guy's got a shotgun. Get him.
Don't let him shoot. Aww.
Gotcha.
Nice.
You're back. Kill him.
Aww.
Ah, yes, there we go. Okay. One HP.
All right, well.
Okay. Let's get him. Yes. Splat.
That hurt.
That was a splat. Splatty, splatty.
Flak pistol or shotgun?
Oh, what very nice. Like? I don't really mind. You just take whatever.
Okay, wait, I don't need to, I'm gonna get the shotgun, I think.
Okay, I'll take the flak pistol. Let me see.
We really need some health. It's really difficult because there's basically
no
health.
Well, I think we can get health over here.
Can we?
Wait, no. Ah, no, I didn't want to get rid of that. I want my baseball bat back. Okay, there we go. Let's kill these.
I don't think, no.
Yeah, sometimes they have items in.
Oh, alright, well,
okay, wait,
not
wait.
This time.
I need to change one of my pistols for your pistol, which has ammo in it. And then I'm gonna change the other one around. There we go. Just pilfering all the ammunition.
We're going to die anyway.
Yeah, we are. HP.
We step out here, we're dead.
Yep. Oh, run. Run away. Careful. Ah. Okay, wait. Yes. We're good.
Oh, wow.
Oh, very nice. Okay.
Well, you're saving the day here, actually.
Oh, barely, barely.
No, 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 you are. Don't be so humble.
Humble? What's that? Okay, there we go. I've got a thing. Oh, okay, that's the flak pistol. It's kind of a bit... Whoa, it looks cool, but I'm a little bit afraid that it's going to kill me.
Oh, yeah, that's like me with my grenades.
Oh, no. Yeah. Okay, you're dead, but it's
okay.
You're
going to save me again.
There we go. One HP, sudden death.
Oh, God, no. It's Hotline Miami
careful.
All over again.
It is. Careful. There we go. Okay, we cannot die. We are invincible. We are Boris from Tomorrow Never Dies, or Die Another Day, or whichever movie that was.
Oh, God.
Can't remember.
Oh, no, I know how they look. They look like ass heads. They look like they're like butt cheeks on their head, you know?
Oh, yeah?
Look at them. Look. They look like big butt cheeks.
Oh, I see.
Is it just me?
Maybe. Okay, wait.
I see butts.
There we go, got it.
Ifs and butts everywhere.
Ifs. What about ands? No ands?
No ands.
No ands?
Oh, well, fuck me, really.
Oh, no. What did you do?
I only have a melee weapon now. So
oh, you
I'm
do?
Like...
Oh, no. Oh, we can mutate. Well, that's pleasant.
Is it going to give us some ammunition, maybe? Oh, yeah, some, I mean...
Some health.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna attack faster.
Okay, wait, what do I have? Let's have a look. What do I get? Fast fingers. Oh, no. Yes, fast fingers, thank you. I'll take that.
So I'll die all the time now, as usual, but even more so now because I'm literally like...
Oh, splat.
I only have...
Wait, kill the things. See, kill those. There we go, we got some health back. We now have three. Okay.
Two.
Now two.
Careful, can you shoot the barrels, please?
Yep, there you go.
Because I can't really do much with my melee. Because they just,
Ooh, I like the flak thing. Whatever it is. Kill that. Yes.
Oh, wow, this is very difficult.
I'm not very good aiming with the pistol, so I'm just using my flak pistol more than anything. Oh, no! Ooh, close. That was real close.
Ooh, splat.
Splatty. Okay. We're doing fine. Let's just... don't go too far in. Don't go too far in.
This is the next area.
Oh, it is? Oh, very good. Wait. Wait, what's this?
Don't go exploring.
Be enemies. What if there's things?
It's just gonna be enemies.
Okay, fine. Next area. Yes. Okay, now it's explosions only.
Okay, well...
Oh, no.
I don't know if everyone's going, woo, it's not like we're not about to die.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're on our last legs. We've entered the shady area, by the looks of things.
But at
okay.
least they gave me some ammunition.
Be careful. Ooh, yes, my shield procced itself. That's kind of nice. Okay, so this guy's a sniper of some sort. Not very happy with him. Oh, no, there's more of them. Coming in from the side, and you flank them like a beast. Let's do it. Okay, there's a lot of explosions going on.
There's a lot of splat going on.
There is. Wait, what's that? That was a mine. Be careful. That guy's got an explosive mine launcher. Ooh, okay.
Well, I killed a lot of them.
Yeah, you did. Oh no, but wait, there's more. There's so much stuff there. Ah, I failed in getting it.
It's a suicide mission.
Okay, wait, let's do it. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Yes.
I'm just a crazy person with the wrench. I'm just bludgeoning people to death.
Yeah, the wrench is doing absolute work right now, and you are wielding it like nothing else. Come on now. Let's do this. Wow, there we go. Yes, you are just running in there, and I'm just...
Well, I kind of have to, because I have only a couple of shotgun shells, so... Fuck off with your railgun.
Okay. Whoa, okay. Damage. The damage. Whoa. Okay. Almost died. I've been saved by... Oh, no! I've been saved by a lot of things. And maybe... Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're doing well. We're doing well.
And that's
come
the thing,
on,
my,
stun him!
My wrench actually does a huge amount of damage.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, wow. Okay, these things explode.
Yeah,
so
I don't know what
careful.
They explode with, though. It could be a blinding gas.
Oh.
Or something. I actually don't know what it is.
I feel like I'm better melee than I am with the...
Yeah, maybe. I'm not entirely sure. Oh! Oh, no.
A major case of death.
Oh, no. This is not good. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, this
you
is...
better just kill them from here.
I don't know whether I could do that. There's a big guy.
Oh, you're low on ammo.
Yes. Oh, I got him.
Nice.
And that one. And that one. Yes.
Very
keep,
good.
Keep going.
There we go.
Wait. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, there we go. Avoid the railgun. Yes, splat. Splat them. I don't even know what that does. It's like a shockwave thing. I don't know.
Yeah. I'm dead again, but it's okay.
I'm very, very close to dying because these guys have shotguns. This is not good.
You're just gonna stay out of range.
Yeah,
oh,
I know.
Wow, you're
one,
good.
One pellet and I'd be dead.
You're
wait,
good.
There's a chest up there.
Okay, let's go there.
To the left. To the left. To the left. Yes.
Woo.
No.
Woo. Okay. Where
nice.
Is it?
And there's one over. No, wait. Air vent.
No, it is a chest.
No, it is a chest. Never mind. Oh, medium shield. You should take that.
I should?
Yeah, for melee.
But I have... I don't think I can... No, look.
Oh, you can't wield it at the same time. Oh, that is such a shame. Okay, I'm not going to take that either. Wait, flak grenades? Flak grenades.
Oh, don't give any grenades to me. You see what I do with them.
Oh, wait. Let's hit this... Let's hit this thing. Oh, we're getting some items, but nothing really.
We really need health. I can't believe that we fail so much, then we go on 1 HP.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's go over there and get that, whatever it is.
Please, HP.
It's another chest. Oh, it's another shield. Okay.
Oh,
is there
okay.
nothing else here?
Nope.
Grenades.
Flat grenades.
Wow, why? Oh, there you go. Got some health.
Yeah, me too, yeah.
Oh, look at that. We've got 5 HP now.
Wow.
That saves
luxurious.
Us from nothing.
No. Okay, I'm just gonna keep doing what I'm doing. I'm just gonna keep running out, running in.
Yeah, you do
and,
that. I think that's pretty good.
Then, oh, well, that
oh,
was
no.
a bit too early, wasn't it?
Oh no.
That's what she said.
Okay, there we go. We did
sorry.
It.
Ah, all right. Careful with these explodey things.
They just knock you back or something. They're not really damaging, I don't think.
Maybe we should draw them out a little bit.
There we go.
Oh, he has a wrench too. Fuck.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, he does.
Oh, there's another big guy around there.
Yeah, he has a wrench or whatever too, or a mine launcher. Or... Okay, I think,
Oh, wait.
Nice.
Wait, where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh, no.
Huh.
Okay, there we go.
Thank you.
Nice. Okay, come on
it's
now.
It's pretty easy to avoid the railgun.
Yeah, it is quite, but it travels quite fast, so you can get caught out.
But it makes... Oh, it has that charging sound where it goes...
Yeah. Okay, oh, yes. We get to go to the melee weapon area.
Oh, yes.
Utility and health?
Yeah,
yes,
please,
yes,
please.
Yes, health. There we go, okay. We're beasting now.
You are?
Somehow. No, you just kill everyone, basically, and then I just kill the stragglers, and then it's all good. You know?
That's how, well, I think we should draw them out, honestly. Oh, wow, okay. What was that?
I don't know.
That's a dog.
That's a dog walking. Okay, wait.
Why is he rocking? Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh,
he's walking away for that reason. Yes.
I got the big guy.
Yes, there we go. There we go. We're getting them. Oh, you got pushed back here. That's fantastic. Very good. Soylent Hub? What's that do? What? Oh, no. Oh, dear. This is potentially not good.
Oh, we'll see how it is. I think it's okay. Careful.
Ooh, they've got long range. I don't know whether we should go in here.
I think we should.
Whoa, they have a lot of things going on right now.
Aww.
Oh, that's okay.
Maybe we should leave. I don't think we can leave.
There we go. I revived you.
And I died immediately.
Jump. There we go.
Go.
Go, 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 go. Aww. Oh. Okay, let's probably not go in there.
No, we'll never go in there.
But maybe
again.
We should. I don't know.
Wait, what was that?
Just these. They just go whoop, 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 when you go next to them. Very good. Yes.
Photograph them.
Go. Yes, exactly. Yes, we worked out what the photograph thing does. It actually stuns them for a little bit.
Yeah, very, very short stun. Not even a second, I think.
Yeah. Oh, we can mutate now.
Okay, what are we...
Health, please. Oh, you should get the shield, I think. So what are you going to take?
The shield. You're right. It's really good, yeah.
I think the shield saved me a lot of times already. So let's have a look here. What else do I want to get? Explosive weapons. I think 20% more ammo? Yeah, why not? Whatever. Sounds good.
All right. Left or right? Left or right?
We can only go right, I think. Oh,
fuck.
Oh, no. He's got a big weapon. There we go.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah, he's down. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. You gotta revive me. Yep, there we go. Thank you very much. Oh, that was close. I got hit by a sniper round, which was so incredibly close. Ooh.
We gotta make use of the cover more.
Yeah, apparently. Where are they? They're just shooting at us from long range, like nothing else.
I am dead, and I think that is probably it. Why is my corpse just flying around? Mercenary.
Oh, mercenary.
Careful, grenade!
Why are you in the wall?
I don't know. No, there we go. Whoa, that was so close, though. Fuck off!
Wait a minute. I think I may have figured out something really amazing.
Like? Tell me.
The shield activates almost 100% of the time when you're at 1 HP.
Really?
I think so, because the chance increases as your health gets lower.
It doesn't do it for me.
Apparently not.
Because I just keep dying.
That's weird. I don't know why that is.
There's something here.
Oh, there's something there, but there's people outside and inside.
Oh, health kit.
Oh, yes, take it. Very good.
Oh, no. Now I have taken grenades. I dropped them again.
Oh, very good. Okay.
I feel like we play our best at 1 HP while you play your best at 1 HP.
Oh, no. No, I think this flak pistol is just me, because I really like using it and it's really powerful. It's got a good amount of damage to it, AoE damage as well. And it doesn't kill me either, which is kind of nice.
Well, now
that... Now you've got a shield. There you go. Look at that. It's doing so much work right there. Look at that. You just keep getting the shield all the time.
Yeah, right now I'm lucky. And my luck has run out.
Oh no, there's explosions.
I love how the corpses look. They're so cute.
Okay, there we go.
Come on, I want to splat you.
Bee sting.
There you go. Blood and gore. Nice.
Okay. We're good. I think.
Yeah, I think we're getting to the next area.
Oh, we're almost at customer support.
Almost.
Almost. Yeah, look, customer service at the end there. Should we go to shell weapons or bullet weapons?
Shell weapons?
Yeah, I think shell weapons are kind of good. Oh, we should have gone to health. Oh.
Oh, we're done.
Yeah, sorry, my bad.
I didn't read it either.
So. Yeah. Oh, Soylent is poison. Lies. 24-hour sun lies. Yes. What's that?
Careful.
What is that?
Shoot it. That is not good, James. That is not good.
Oh, it actually rolls towards them. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's really nice.
Huh. It stuns them.
I think it's time I use my shotgun a bit more again.
There we go. Okay, does it kill us?
I think it just stuns us, and I think it's gonna mess us up real good if there's enemies around.
Yeah, probably. Oh no. Yes! Okay, there we go. You're dead. I need to heal you. Ooh, almost died there. Almost died there. Shield saved me. Again.
And I died again. Yeah, I think actually having one melee and one ranged person is a pretty good idea.
Yeah, it seems to.
Even though I always die, but...
I wonder whether they keep like a record of how many times a death has occurred. That would be pretty amusing. How many times do you think so far?
Me?
Yeah.
200? 300? Who knows? Honestly, nobody knows.
No one knows.
Oh, but doing pretty fine.
We are doing fine. Okay, so there are some places that we can go in to get potential things, but I think we should probably just move on.
Yeah,
because there's no health here anyway.
Yeah.
Wow, beast. Okay, careful. Oh, the wrench does so much damage.
I like it. I think it's my favorite melee weapon.
Oh no, we died. I didn't see that you died. Oh.
Very dramatic.
My face. Oh, we died there.
Did a pretty good job though.
Yeah, we were doing really nicely actually. Look at that. I revived you 34 times.
There you go. I died 34 times. And I revived you once.
Once.
Mhm.
Yep. But you killed a lot more enemies.
Did I?
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Mm. Exactly. Yeah. Well, there we are. That is the end of the episode for Utopia 9. And do check out the link in the description. It's a really fun game.
It is really fun.
As you can really tell.